Coming off three consecutive record-breaking years for tourism, 2014 is expected to be another record year for lodging on Alabama's beaches.
And on a roll, no doubt. Local 15's James Gordon reports tonight tourism and chamber officials say it's a trend they can pretty much count on now.
We all know it. Our beaches are so popular that even on the off-season, events like the Oyster Cook-Off attract hundreds of people. And those numbers are skyrocketing. Seems Alabama's beaches are popular year-round. An unprecedented 5.4 million visitors in 2013, most during the hot spring and summer months. But even on a day like today, in early October, you'll catch folks like Kayla Bailey vacationing here.
And we prefer it, actually, in the off-season. This is a great time of year to come down. It's much cooler. There's less crowd.
Today, business and tourism officials celebrated what they call a three-year trend of increasing tourism for Gulf Shores and Orange Beach, an upward trend that appears to be continuing in 2014.
Our hotels, our condos, our restaurants, our golf courses, our charter boats, all those guys work together.
Figures taken from lodging tax records show lodging revenue for 2014 could reach $375 million. That's up $25 million compared to last year's figures.
If you go back to before the oil spill, lodging revenues were $236 million. They dove to $176 million.
Big events like the Hangout Music Festival and more sports tourism events are credited with spreading the word, so much so that the SEC is looking to grow here.
We've talked softball a little bit with the area. We've talked a little bit. Our basketball coaches would love to be down here.
And according to Governor Robert Bentley, a new lodge and convention center should be a reality. He says a new highway infrastructure will be part of the package.
It's not just getting people here. We have to be able to get them here safely and get them away.
So the next time you see a new hotel going up, that's definitely a good sign that if you build it, they will come. Gulf Shores, James Gordon, Local 15 News.